All right, we are leaving the Lighthouse Cove RV Park. This is a cool park, $45 a night. You can hear sounds of animals all night, and you can also hear the sound of people off of 101, crazy people, but they're fine. There's a river that separates you, a moat. I am gonna try to do a couple of hikes today, eat lunch somewhere, but I'm gonna come through here on this road, this Newton B. Drury Scenic Parkway, and there's a big tree, and there's a lot of stuff to do here, and all of this dark green is old growth forest, so that's what I'm here for. And then we'll head south to Eureka. I got the slides in, the engine started. So, we're going through this Newton B. Dunbury Scenic Byway, and we just passed one of the trails, so I think we're about in here. We're almost to the end. I don't think it's very long, only like 7 miles or something. But there's lots of little turnouts. I'm gonna walk around this grove. There were some big trees. I'm a little upset right now. I'm hearing a squealing noise coming from the engine, so it sounds like I have an exhaust leak. Again, I've already spent $3,000 on it. So I guess this is a decent sized tree. I don't know if you can tell how big it is. So I'm probably like a mile in. And I'll probably turn around after I go through this grove. This is like three big trees all together. Okay, let's go. Big tree. The pitch. Oh. There was no garbage in there, just a little pitch on a piece. This is the county park at Big Lagoon. That's the town of Big Lagoon. Today we are headed to Eureka, RV site in Eureka at the Fairgrounds. It's a city park. I love city parks. Pro tip, city parks are the best. They're the cheapest. A lot of times they're first come, first serve, which is nice. I'm thinking of renting a car for 2 days. And that's the thing, is I'll be driving and hiking. And I'm getting to the point now where I need to start thinking about working my way back home to the Tri-Cities. I have this mechanical issue that I'm worried about. We're gonna get out of here. It's gonna take a little bit. I bought some wood, so I'll have to pack it away somewhere. So this Big Lagoon RV Park, it is a little bit to get back here. The nice thing is you're well off 101, so you don't hear traffic or nothing. It's completely silent at night. Yeah, the Davis area is over there. And they rent kayaks. I needed some time to just calm. And this was a perfect place for it, I think. Road basically just goes like this until you get to 101. It's quite a ways off the beaten path. Maybe like a mile. So I'm driving from Arcata, that I went to Safeway and got groceries. And now I'm headed on the back roads to where I'm going to be in the next couple of days. This road ain't fit to drive 45. This is Eureka Park. Isn't this amazing? Sequoia Park. I mean, this is multiple city blocks. But I'm headed to downtown. Check out the marina. Maybe get something to eat later. And that is the zoo, the Sequoia Zoo. It's $25 to get in.
I got some like all bags.
I don't know. This is weird.